step right over here for a moment. Now, Angelina, have you ever been hypnotized?
No.
Never. Well, before we do that, I'd like to show you something. Marla, do you like crystals?
Yes.
Well, here, take a look at this one. What do you think about that crystal? It's nice. There's something really special about this crystal I want you to notice. Notice how it's kind of catching the light and reflecting?
Mm-hmm.
Now, if I hold it just the right way, it starts reflecting kind of a reddish light. So the whole crystal starts turning pink and red. What about there? You see that right now? There it goes. It's starting to turn red. A little? It's turning a bit more red now. I just got to hold it just right. There, it should be just catching it, so it's turning nice and red right now. See how it's kind of turning a pink or a red color right now? Now if I hold it another way, it turns kind of a yellow. There it goes. Kind of turning from red to kind of an orange and into a yellow. And what color is that crystal right now? Now it's turning kind of a blue. It's going to go through green into blue. There it is, nice blue color. Have you seen a crystal change colors like this before? Now it's turning purple, a really rich royal purple. Like that color?
It's alright.
It's okay? Now it's turning black. What color is that crystal like now?
Black.
That's kind of interesting. It's kind of like obsidian or, you know, one of those black gems. As you're focusing on it, you notice it begins to kind of, it looks like there's kind of a sparkle of light going through it. You see that sparkle of light going through it?
Mm-hmm.
And that light's getting bigger. So I mean the sparkle sounds like a line through it right now. It's getting brighter. It's getting so bright you almost have to squint to look at it. Yeah. And now it's almost like a shining right at you. It's making you feel really relaxed as it's doing that. In fact, your arms are just dropping to your side without even thinking about it. As you keep focusing on that crystal, that light seems to be surrounding you right now. Surrounding you more and more and more. It feels really nice. That light feels wonderful. It's warm. It's soft. It's wonderful. How do you feel right now? Feel really good right now. And you feel like that crystal is almost drawing you towards it. Can I feel that? It's just drawing you towards it step by step, and just feeling yourself being pulled towards the crystal. That feels really good, doesn't it? As you get drawn towards the crystal, you feel yourself almost being pulled inside the crystal. That feels really kind of neat, doesn't it? It feels like almost like you're becoming part of the crystal right. And there you go, going inside the crystal. Where do you feel like you are right now?
Outside the crystal.
Outside or inside, I'm sorry?
Inside.
And do you like that a lot?
Yes.
And it's warm and soft. You can actually look out at your body right now. You're seeing yourself looking out. That's kind of neat, isn't it? There's a part of you looking in, a part of you looking out. See that?
Mm-hmm.
A little bit or not
yeah.
A little? Yeah. Now what you're going to find as you focus on this crystal is you're inside for just a couple of minutes, actually for a little while, you vanish. As you vanish, the body forgets everything. You've forgotten your name, you've forgotten who you are, where you are, you've forgotten everything. And right now, as I touch your forehead, you'll open your eyes and try to tell me about yourself. What do you know about yourself right now? What is your name? Where are you from? Okay. How do you feel right now? You feel really good? And right now, you just focus on my eyes. When you look at my eyes, it's like that crystal reflecting back at you. What do my eyes look to you right now? What do you see? I'm sorry? Okay. How does it feel to look at me? Feels good. You feel very relaxed right now. You feel even very sleepy right now. And you're feeling your whole body very sleepy. Very sleepy. Very sleepy. But you can barely stay awake. Barely staying awake. Your eyes are getting so heavy. So heavy. You're so tired right now. Sleepy. Sleepy, falling asleep, falling asleep. Finding deeper and deeper and deeper still. Now, you discover you're a sleepwalker. You know how all the sleepwalkers act? So you touch your forehead, you get up as a sleepwalker, just walking around. You're a sleepwalker right now. Go ahead and stand up as a sleepwalker when you walk. That's right. Just go ahead and walking around in your sleep. Then you can turn around and come back the other way. Your hands just move up in front of you a little bit more. That's right. You turn around once again. And this time you open your eyes. You turn around completely asleep. You focus on my eyes right now. Focus on my eyes. And just come right towards me. As you get closer, you feel really wonderful. In fact, somehow you notice that you feel absolutely wonderful standing close to me right now. It's just a wonderful, wonderful feeling. In fact, I'm going to take about 3 steps backwards now. And now you find that the closer you get to me, the more wonderful you feel. You may do whatever you'd like just for a few seconds, but the closer you get, the more wonderful you feel. What's happening right now? All right, in what way? Step closer. Would you like to find out? Go ahead, let's see how you feel. How does that feel? Now that you realize this is the reason you feel this way is because you notice I'm wearing some sort of cologne or aftershave that just smells great. You smell that right now? And that smell just gets you really feeling great. But you're feeling kind of horny from that smell. There it is. And you go ahead and the closer you get to it, the better you feel. Go ahead and smell it. Go ahead and get a real good whiff of it. How do you like that? Except now you notice on the other side of me. When I turn to the other side, I smell something that I'm wearing something that smells equally bad to the other side smelling good. The other side, smell that. What's wrong? What's wrong here?
Thanks.
What's wrong?
Thanks.
Really?
Yeah.
Now all of us smell. Yeah. You can get as close as you want to that smell. You like that? Wonderful. Right this second, how do you feel about it?
Good.
Good? If I'm asking a blatant question, do you feel sexually attracted to me right this second? You can answer honestly. No. That's fine. That's wonderful. Now, let's focus on my eyes. What is your name? Fine, you don't remember at all. But you're now going to pick the most beautiful name you could ever pick for yourself, the ideal name for you. What is your name?
Nicole.
Nicole. Nicole, you feel absolutely wonderful right now, don't you?
Yeah.
Feel great. Nicole, as I touch your forehead, you again sleep. You deeper, deeper, deeper,
and deeper.
Going very, very deep. Very, very deep. Deeper and deeper and deeper still. Now, Nicole, what you're about to discover is that when I